just like on the Navy Jones, he sold it. One guy bought one of his and shipped to England.
Not a rod like on there, I suppose.
Yeah. It's like a standard 150-pound.
Oh, really? I hope. Now, his engines, they were using Rotex and a VW 1830, something like
that. That's just a big cylinder.
Oh, okay.
That boat ride ain't the biggest. It's like 1834, 1894.
Yeah.